Once upon a time there was a lovely princess. But she had an enchantment upon her of a fearful sort which could only be broken by love's first kiss. She was locked away in a castle guarded by a terrible fire-breathing dragon. Many brave knights had attempted to free her from this dreadful prison. But none prevailed. She waited in the dragon's keep in the highest room of the tallest tower for her true love and true love's first kiss. Laughing. Like that's ever gonna happen. Paper rusting, toilet flushes. What a load of. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb. In the shape of Nell on her forehead. The years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with talking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey, now you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey, now you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now but wait till you get older. But the meteor men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm so you might as well swim. My world's on fire. How about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey, now, you're an all-star. Shouting. Get your game on, go play. Hey, now you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. Belches. Go. Go. Record scratching. Go. 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 Hey, now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey, now you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. Think it's in there? Alright. Let's get it. Whoa. Hold on. Do you know what that thing can do to you? Yeah, it'll grind your bones for its bread. Laughs. Yes, well, actually, that would be a gaint. Now, ogres, dash they're much worse. They'll make a suit from your freshly peeled skin. No. They'll shave your liver. Squeeze the jelly from your eyes. Actually, it's quite good on toast. Back. Back, beast. Back. I warn ya. Gasping. Right. Roaring. Shouting. Roaring. Whispers, this is the part where you run away. Gasping. Laughs. Laughing, and stay out. Wanted. Fairy tale creatures. Sighs. Man's voice, all right. This one's full. Take it away. Gasps. Move it along. Come on. Get up. Next. Give me that. Your fine days are over. That's 20 pieces of silver for the witch. Next. Get up. Come on. 20 pieces. Thudding. Sit down there. Keep quiet. Crying. This cage is too small. Please, don't turn me in. I'll never be stubborn again. I can change. Please. Give me another chance. Oh, shut up. Oh. Next. What have you got? This little wooden puppet. I'm not a puppet. I'm a real boy. 5 shillings for the possessed toy. Take it away. Father, please. Don't let them do this. Help me. Next. What have you got? Well, I've got a talking donkey. Grunts. Right. Well, that's good for 10 shillings, if you can prove it. Oh, go ahead, little fella. Well? Oh, he's just a little nervous. He's really quite a chatterbox. Talk, You boneheaded dolt, dash. That's it. I've heard enough. Guards. No, no, he talks. He does. I can talk. I love to talk. I'm the talkingest damn thing you ever saw. Get her out of my sight. No, no. I swear. Oh. He can talk. Gasps. Hey. I can fly. He can fly. He can fly. He can talk. Ha, ha. That's right, fool. Now I'm a flying, talking donkey. You might have seen a housefly, maybe even a superfly. But I bet you ain't never seen a donkey fly. Ha, ha. Oh, oh. Grunts. Sees him. After him. He's getting away. Grunts, gasps. Man. Get him. This way. Turn. You there. Orch. I? By the order of Lord Farquaad, I am authorized to place you both under arrest. And transport you to a designated resettlement facility. Oh, really? You and what army? Gasps, whimpering. Chuckles. Can I say something to you? Listen, you was really, really, really something back here. Incredible. Are you talking to, dash me? Whoa. Yes. I was talking to you. Can I tell you that you was great? Back here? Those guards. They thought they was all of that. Then you showed up, and bam. They was tripping over themselves like babes in the woods. That really made me feel good to see that. Oh, that's great. Really. Man, it's good to be free. Now, why don't you go celebrate your freedom with your own friends? But, I don't have any friends. And I'm not going out there by myself. Hey, wait a minute. I got a great idea. I'll stick with you. You're mean, green, fighting machine. Together we'll scare the spit out of anybody that crosses us. Roaring. Oh, wow. That was really scary. If you don't mind me saying, if that don't work, your breath certainly will get the job done, 'cause you definitely need some Tic Tacs or something, 'cause you breath stinks. You almost burned the hair out of my nose, just like the time, dash. Mumbling. Then I ate some rotten berries. I had strong gases eking out of my butt that day. Why are you following me? I'll tell you why. 'Cause I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My problems have all gone. There's no one to deride me. But you gotta have friends, dash. Stop singing. It's no wonder you don't have any friends. Wow. Only a true friend would be that cruelly honest. Listen, little donkey. Take a look at me. What am I? Dash really tall? No. I'm an orc. You know. Grab your torch and pitchforks. Doesn't that bother you? Nope. Really? Really, really. Oh. Man, I like you. What's your name? Shrek. Shrek? Well, you know what I like about you, Shrek? You got that kind of I don't care what nobody thinks of me thing. I like that. I respect that, Shrek. You all right? Whew. Look at that. Who'd want to live in place like that? That would be my home. Oh. And it is lovely. Just beautiful. You know you are quite a decorator. It's amazing what you've done with such a modest budget. I like that boulder. That is a nice boulder. I guess you don't entertain much, do you? I like my privacy. You know, I do too. That's another thing we have in common. Like I hated when you got somebody in your face. You've tried to give them a hint, and they won't leave. There's that awkward silence. Can I stay with you? What? Can I stay with you, please? Of course. Really? No. Please. I don't want to go back there. You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak. Well, maybe you do. But that's why we gotta stick together. You got to let me stay. Please. Please. Okay. Okay. But one night only. Ah. Thank you. What are you, Dash? No. No. This is gonna be fun. We can stay up late, swapping manly stories. And in the morning I'm making waffles. Oh. Where do, I sleep? Outside. Oh, well. I guess that's cool. I mean, I don't know you, and you don't know me, so I guess outside is best, you know. Sniffles. Here I go. Good night. Sighs. I mean, I do like the outdoors. I'm a donkey. I was born outside. I'll just be sitting by myself outside, I guess, you know. By myself. Outside. I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. Bubbling. Sighs. Creaking. Sighs. I thought I told you to stay outside. I'm outside. Clattering. Well, gents, it's a far cry from the farm, but what choice do we have? It's not home, but it'll do just fine. What a lovely bed. Gotcha. Sniffs, I found some cheese. Ow. Grunts. Blah. Awful stuff. Is that you, Gorder? How did you know? Enough. What are you doing in my house? Grunts. Hey. Snickers. Oh, no, no, no. Dead broad off the table. Where are we supposed to put her? The bed's taken. Huh? Gusps. Male voice. What? I live in a swamp. I put up signs. I'm a terrifying orge. What do I have to do to get a little privacy? Ah. Oh, no. 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 Cackling. What? Quit it. Don't push. Squeaking. Low. What are you doing in my swamp? Echoing. Swamp. 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 Gasping. Oh, dear. Whoa. Alright, get out of here. All of you, move it. Come on. Let's go. Hippia. Hippia. Hey. Quickly. Come on. No, no. No, no. Not there. Not there. Oh. Sighs. Hey, don't look at me. I didn't invite them. Oh, gosh, no one invited us. What? We were forced to come here. By who? Lord Farquaad. He huffed and he puffed and he signed an eviction notice. Sighs. All right. Who knows where this Farquaad guy is? Murmuring. Oh, I do, I know where he is. Does anyone else know where to find him? Anyone at all? Me. Me. Anyone? Oh. Oh, pick me. Oh, I know. I know. Me. Me. Sighs. Okay, fine. Attention, all fairy tale things. Do not get comfortable. Your welcome is officially worn out. In fact, I'm gonna see this guy, Farquaad, right now and get you all off my land and back where you came from. Cheering. Twittering. Oh. You. You're coming with me. Alright, that's what I like to hear, man. Shrek and Donkey, too. Stalwart friends, off on a whirlwind big city adventure. I love it. On the road again. Sing it with me, Shrek. Hey. Oh, oh. I can't wait to get on the road again. What did I say about singing? Can I whistle? No. Can I hum it? Alright, hum it. Humming. Grunts. Whimpering. That's enough. He's ready to talk. Coughing. Laughing. Clears throat. Run, 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 as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. You are a monster. I'm not the monster here. You are. You and the rest of that fairy tale trash, poisoning my perfect world. Now, tell me. Where are the others? Eat me. Grunts. I've tried to be fair to you creatures. Now my patience has reached its end. Tell me or I'll dash. No, no, not the buttons. Not my gumdrop buttons. All right then. Who's hiding them? Okay, I'll tell you. Do you know the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man? The Muffin Man. Yes, I know the Muffin Man, who lives on Drury Lane. Well, she's married to the Muffin Man. The Muffin Man? The Muffin Man. She's married to the Muffin Man. Door opens. My lord. We found it. Then what are you waiting for? Bring it in. Man grunting. Gasping. Oh. Magic mirror, dash. Don't tell him anything. No. Ginerbread man whispers. Evening. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Is this not the most perfect kingdom of them all? Well, technically you're not a king. Thelonious. You were saying? What I mean is, you're not a king yet. But you can become one. Oh. You have to do is marry a princess. Go on. Chuckles. So, just sit back and relax, my lord, because it's time for you to meet today's eligible bachelorettes. And here they are. Bachelorette. Number one is a mentally abused shut-in from a kingdom far, far away. She likes sushi and hot tubbing anytime. Her hobbies include cooking and cleaning for her two evil sisters. Please welcome Cinderella. Bachelorette number two is a cape-wearing girl from the land of fancy. Although she lives with seven other men, she's not easy. Just kiss her dead, frozen lips and find out what a live wire she is. Come on. Give it up for Snow White. And last, but certainly not last, bachelorette number three is a fiery redhead from a dragon-guarded castle surrounded by hot boiling lava. But don't let that cool you off. She's a loaded pistol who likes pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. Yours for the rescuing. Princess Fiona. So will it be bachelorette number one, bachelorette number two, or bachelorette number three? Two. Two. Three. Three. Two. Two. Three. Three. One. Shutters. Three. Three. Pick number three, my lord. Okay, okay, number three. Lord Farquaad, you've chosen Princess Fiona. If you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain, Princess Fiona. If you're not into yoga, she's perfect. All I have to do is just find someone who can go, dash. But I probably should mention the little thing that happens at night. I'll do it. Yes, but after sunset, dash. Silence. I will make this Princess Fiona my queen, and Duloc will finally have the perfect king. Captain, assemble your finest men. We're going to have a tournament. But that's it. That's it right there. That's Duloc. I told ya I'd find it. So, that must be Lord Farquaad's castle. That's the place. Do you think maybe he's compensating for something? Laughs. Groans. Hey, wait. Wait up, Shrek. Hurry, darling. We're late. Hurry. Hey, you. Screams. Wait a second. Look, I'm not gonna eat you. I just dash. Whimpering. Sighs. Whimpering, groans. Turnstile clatters. Chuckles. Sighs. It's quiet. Too quiet. Creaking. Where is everybody? Hey, look at this. Clattering, whirring, clicking. Welcome to Duloc, such a perfect town. Here we have some rules. Let us lay them down. Don't make waves, stay in line. And we'll get along fine. Duloc is perfect place. Please keep off of the grass. Shine your shoes, wipe your face. Duloc is perfect place. Camera's shutter clicks. Whirring. Wow. Let's do that again. No. 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 Trumpet fanfare. Crowd cheering. Brave knights. You are the best and brightest in all the land. Today one of you shall prove himself, dash. All right. You're going the right way for a smacked bottom. Sorry about that. Cheering. That champion shall have the honor, dash no, no, dash the privilege to go forth and rescue the lovely Princess Fiona from the fiery keep of the dragon. If for any reason the winner is unsuccessful, the first runner-up will take his place and so on and so forth. Some of you may die, but it's a sacrifice I am willing to make. Cheering. Let the tournament begin. Gasps. Oh. What is that? Gasping. It's hideous. Ah, that's not very nice. It's just a donkey. Indeed. Knights, new plan. The one who kills the orange will be named champion. Have at him. Get him. Oh, hey. Now come on. Hang on now. Go ahead. Get him. Can't we just settle this over a pint? Kill the beast. No? All right then. Come on. I don't give a damn about my reputation. You're living in the past. It's a new generation. Them. Whinnying. A girl can do what she wants to do. And that's what I'm gonna do. And I don't give a damn about my bad reputation. Oh, no, 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 no. Not me. Me, me, me. Hey, Shrek, tag me. Tag me. And I don't give a damn about my bad reputation. Never said I wanted to improve my station. Ah. Laughs. And I'm always feeling good when I'm having fun. Yeah. And I don't have to please no one. The chair. Give him the chair. And I don't give a damn about my bad reputation. Oh, no, 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 no. Not me. Me, me, me. Oh, no, 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 no. Not me, not me. Bell ding. Cheering. Laughs. Oh, yeah. Ah. Ah. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm here till Thursday. Try the veal. Ha, ha. Shrek laughs. Crowd gasping, murmuring. Shall I give the order, sir? No, I have a better idea. People of Duloc, I give you our champion. What? Congratulations, Orge. You're won the honor of embarking on a great and noble quest. Quest? I'm already in a quest to get my swamp back. Your swamp? Yeah, my swamp. Where you dumped those tail creatures. Crowd murmuring. Indeed. Alright, Orge. I'll make you a deal. Go on this quest for me, and I'll give you your swamp back. Exactly the way it was? Down to the last slime-covered toadstool. And the squatters? As good as gone. What kind of quest? Let me get this straight. You're gonna go fight a dragon and rescue a princess just so Farquaad will give you back a swamp which you only don't have because he filled it full of freaks in the first place. Is that about right? Maybe there's a good reason the donkeys shouldn't talk. I don't get it. Why don't you just pull some of that orange stuff on him? Throttle him, lay siege to his fortress, grinds his bones to make your bread, the whole orange drip. Oh, I know what. Maybe I could have decapitated an entire village and put their heads on a pike, gotten a knife, cut open their spleen and drink their fluids. Does that sound good to you? No, not really, no. For your information, there's a lot more to oranges than people think. Example? Example? Okay, oranges are like onions. Dash sniffs, they stink? Yes, dash no. They make you cry? No. You leave them in the sun, they get all brown, start sprouting little white hairs. No. Layers. Onions have layers. Oranges have layers. Onions have layers. You get it? We both have layers. Size. Oh, you both have layers. Oh. Sniffs, you know, not everybody likes onions. Cake. Everybody loves cakes. Cakes have layers. I don't care what everyone likes. Oranges are not like cakes. You know what else everybody likes? Parfaits. Have you ever met a person? You say, let's get some parfait. They say, no, I don't like. No parfait? Parfaits are delicious. No. You dense, irritating, miniature beast of burden. Oranges are like onions. End of story. Bye-bye. See you later. Parfaits may be the most delicious thing on the whole damn planet. You know, I think I preferred your humming. Do you have a tissue or something? I'm making a mess. Just the word parfait make me start slobbering. I'm on my way from misery to happiness today. I'm on my way from misery to happiness today. And everything that you receive up yonder is what you give to me the day I wander. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Oh, Shrek. Did you do that? You gotta warn somebody before you just crack one off. My mouth was open. Believe me, donkey, if it was me, you'd be dead. Sniffs, it's brimstone. We must be getting close. Yeah, right, brimstone. Don't be talking about it's the brimstone. I know what I smell. It wasn't no brimstone. It didn't come off no stone. Neither. Rumbling. Sure, it's big enough, but look at the location. Laughing. Shrek? Remember when you said oranges have layers? Oh, I. Well, I have a bit of a confession to make. Donkeys don't have layers. We wear our fear right out there on our sleeves. Wait a second. Donkeys don't have sleeves. You know what I mean. You can't tell me you're afraid of heights. I'm just a little uncomfortable about being on a rickety bridge over a boiling lake of lava. Come on, donkey. I'm right here beside ya, okay? For emotional support, we'll just tackle this thing together one little baby step at a time. Really? Really, really. Okay, that makes me feel so much better. Just keep moving. And don't look down. Okay, don't look down. Don't look down. Don't look down. Keep on moving. Don't look down. Gasps. Shrek. I'm looking down. Oh, God, I can't do this. Just let me off. Please. But you're already halfway. But I know that half is safe. Okay, fine. I don't have time for this. You go back. Shrek, no. Wait. Just, donkey, dash, let's have a dance then, shall we? Don't do that. Oh, I'm sorry. Do what? Oh, this. Yes, that. Yes. Yes, do it. Okay. Screams. No, Shrek. No. Stop it. You said do it. I'm doing it. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Shrek, I'm gonna die. Oh. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Cool. So where is this fire-breathing pain in the neck anyway? Inside, waiting for us to rescue her. Chuckles. I was talking about the dragon, Shrek. Water dripping, wind howling. You afraid? No. But, dash. SHH. Oh, good. Me neither. Gasps. Cause there's nothing wrong with being afraid. Fear's a sensible response to an unfamiliar situation. Unfamiliar, dangerous situation, I might add. With a dragon that breathes fire and eats night sand. Breathes fire. It sure doesn't mean you're a coward if you're a little scared. I sure as heck ain't no coward. I know that. gasps. Donkey, two things, okay? Shut up. Now go over there and see if you can find any stairs. Stairs? I thought we was looking for the princess. The princess will be up the stairs in the highest room in the tallest tower. What makes you think she'll be there? I read it in a book once. Cool. You handle the dragon. I'll handle the stairs. I'll find those stairs. I'll whip their butt too. Those stairs won't know which way they're going. Creasing. I'm gonna take drastic steps. Kick it to the curb. Don't mess with me. I'm the stair master. I've mastered the stairs. I wish I had a step right here. I'd step all over it. Well, at least we know where the princess is, but where's the dash? Dragon. Screams. Gasps. Roars. Donkey, look out. Screams. Whimpering. Gotcha. Roars. Gasps. Shouts. Whoa. 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 Screaming. Gasps. Oh. Ah. Ah. Gasping. Growls. No. Oh. No. No. Screams. Oh, what large teeth you have. Growls. I mean white, sparkling teeth. I know you probably hear this all time from your food, but you must bleach, 'cause that is one dazzling smile you got there. Do I detect a hint of minty freshness? And you know what else? You're, dash, you're a girl dragon. Oh, sure. I mean, of course you're a girl dragon. You're just reeking of feminine beauty. What's the matter with you? You got something in your eye? Oh. 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 Man, I'd really love to stay, but you know, I'm, dash. Coughs. I'm an asthmatic, and I don't know if it'd work out if you're gonna blow smoke rings. Shrek. Gasps. Whimpering. No. Shrek. 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 Groans, sighs. Vocalizing. Oh. Oh. Wake up. What? Are you Princess Fiona? I am, awaiting a knight so bold as to rescue me. Oh, that's nice. Now let's go. But wait, Sir Knight. This beeth our first meeting. Should it not be a wonderful, romantic moment? Yeah, sorry, lady. There's no time. Hey, wait. What are you doing? You should sweep me off my feet out yonder window and down a rope onto your valiant steed. You've had a lot of time to plan this, haven't you? Screams, grunts. But we have to savor this moment. You could recite an epic poem for me. A ballad? A sonnet? A limerick? Or something? I don't think so. Can I at least know the name of my champion? Shrek. Sir Shrek. Clean's throat. I pray that you take this favor as a token of my gratitude. Thanks. Roaring. You didn't slay the dragon? It's on my to-do list. Now come on. Screams. But this isn't right. You were meant to charge in, sword drawn. Banner flying. That's what all the other knights did. Yeah, right before they burst into flame. That's not the point. Oh. Wait. Where are you going? The next's over there. Well, I have to save my ass. What kind of knight are you? One of a kind. Slow down. Slow down, baby, please. I believe it's healthy to get to know someone over a long period of time. Just call me old-fashioned. Laughs. I don't want to rush into a physical relationship. I'm not emotionally ready for a commitment of, this, dash magnitude really. Is the word I'm looking for. Magnitude, hey, that is unwanted. Physical contact. Hey, what are you doing? Okay, okay. Let's just back up a little and take this one step at a time. We really should get to know each other first as friends or pen pals. I'm on the road a lot. But I just love receiving cards, dash I'd really love to stay, but, dash. Don't do that. That's my tale. That's my personal tale. You're gonna tear it off. I don't give permission, dash what are you gonna do with that? Hey, now. No way. No. 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 Oh. Growls. Roaring. Gasps. Hi, princess. He talks. Yeah, it's getting him to shut up, that's the trick. Screams. Screaming. Oh. Thuds. Groans. Roars. Roaring. Okay, you two, hurry for the exit. I'll take care of the dragon. F-going. Run. Gasping. Screaming. Roaring. Screams. Roars. Panting, sighs. Whimpers. Roars. You did it. You rescued me. You're amazing. You're, dash you're wonderful. You're a little unorthodox, I'll admit. But thy deed is great, and thine heart is pure. I am eternally in your debt. Clears throat. And where would a brave knight be without his noblest deed? I hope you heard that. She called me a noblest deed. She think I'm a steed. The battle is won. You may remove your helmet, good sir knight. No. Why not? I have helmet hair. Please. I wouldst look upon the face of my rescuer. No, no, you wouldn't, dash street. But how will you kiss me? What? That wasn't in the job description. Maybe it's a perk. No, it's destiny. Oh, you must know how it goes. A princess locked in a tower and beset by a dragon is rescued by a brave knight, and then they share true love's first kiss. With Shrek? You think, wait. Wait. You think that Shrek is you? True love? Well, yes. Laughing. You think Shrek is your true love? What is so funny? Let's just say I'm not your type, okay? Of course, you are. You're my rescuer. Now, dash and I'll remove your helmet. Look. I really don't think this is a good idea. Just take off the helmet. I'm not going to take it off. No. Now. Okay. Easy. As you command, your highness. You're an orge. Oh, you were expecting Prince Charming. Well, yes, actually. Oh, no. This is all wrong. You're not supposed to be an orge. Sighs. Princess, I was sent to rescue you by Lord Farquaad, okay? He is the one who wants to marry you. Then why didn't he come rescue me? Good question. You should ask him that when we get there. But I have to be rescued by my true love, not by some pergent his pet. So much for noble's deed. You're not making my job any easier. I'm sorry, but your job is not my problem. You can tell Lord Farquaad that if he wants to rescue me properly, I'll be waiting for him right here. Hey, I'm no one's messenger boy, alright? I'm a delivery boy. You wouldn't dare put me down. You coming, donkey? I'm right behind you. Put me down, or you will suffer the consequences. This is not dignified. Put me down. Okay, so here's another question. Say there's a woman that digs you. Right, but you don't really like her that way. How do you let her down? Real easy, so her feelings aren't hurt, but you don't get burned to a crisp and eaten. You just tell her she's not your true love. Everyone knows what happens when you find her, dash hey. Sighs. The sooner we get to do lock the better. You're gonna love it there, princess. It's beautiful. And what of my groom-to-be, Lord Farquaad? What's he like? Let me put it this way, princess. Men of Farquaad's stature are in Short supply. Laughs. I don't know. There are those who think little of him. Stop it. Stop it, both of you. You're just jealous. You can never measure up to a great ruler like Lord Farquaad. Yeah, well, maybe you're right, Princess. But I'll let you do the measuring when you see him tomorrow. Tomorrow? It'll take that long? Shouldn't we stop to make camp? No, that'll take longer. We can keep going. But there's robbers in the woods. Whoa. Time out, Shrek. Camping's starting to sound good. Hey, come on. I'm scarier than anything we're going to see in this forest. I need to find somewhere to camp now. Birds' wings fluttering. Grunting. Hey! Over here. Shrek, we can do better than that. I don't think this is fit for a princess. No, no, it's perfect. It just needs a few homey touches. Homey touches? Like what? Crashy. A door? Well, gentlemen, I bid thee good night. You want me to read you a bedtime story? I will. I said good night. Shrek, what are you doing? Laughs. I just, you know, Dasho, come on. I was just kidding. Fire cracking. And, that one, that's throwback, the only orange to ever spit over 3 wheat fields. Right. Yeah. Hey, can you tell my future from these stars? The stars don't tell the future, donkey. They tell stories. Look. There's Bloodnut, the flatulent. You can guess what he's famous for. I know you're making this up. No, look. There he is, and there's the group of hunters running away from his stench. That ain't nothing but a bunch of little dots. You know, donkey, sometimes things are more than they appear. Forget it. Sighs. Hey, Shrek, what we gonna do when we get our swamp anyway? Our swamp? You know, when we're through rescuing the princess. We? Donkey, there's no we. There's no our. There's just me and my swamp. The first thing I'm gonna do is build a 10-foot wall around my land. You cut me deep, Shrek. You cut me real deep just now. You know what? I think this whole wall thing is just a way to keep somebody out. No, do you think? Are you hiding something? Never mind, donkey. Oh, this is another one of those onion things, isn't it? No, this is one of those drop it and leave it alone things. Why don't you want to talk about it? Why do you want to talk about it? Why are you blocking? I'm not blocking. Oh, yes, you are. Donkey, I'm warning you. Who you trying to keep out? Everyone. Okay? Oh, now we're getting somewhere. Oh. For the love of Pete. What's your problem? What you got against the whole world anyway? Look, I'm not the one with the problem, okay? It's the world that seems to have a problem with me. People take one look at me and go, ah, help, run. A big, stupid, ugly orange. They judge me before they even know me. That's why I'm better off alone. You know what? When we met, I didn't think you was just a big, stupid, ugly orange. Yeah, I know. So, are there any donkeys up there? Well, there's, Gabby, the small and annoying. Okay, okay, I see it now. The big shiny one, right there. That one. There? That's the moon. Oh, okay. Orchestra. Dulcimer. Again, show me again. Mirror, mirror, show her to me. Show me the princess. HMPH. Ah. Perfect. Inhales. Snoring. Vocalizing. Whistling. Sizzling. Sniffs, yawns. Yeah, you know I like it like that. Come on, baby. I said I like it. Donkey, wake up. Huh? What? Wake up. What? Good morning. How do you like your eggs?
Good morning, Princess. What's all this about?
You know, we kind of got off to a bad start yesterday.
I wanted to
make it up to you. I mean, after all, you did rescue me.
Thanks.
Sniffs. Well, eat up. We've got a big day ahead of us.
Belches.
Shrek.
What?
It's a compliment. Better out than in, I always say.
Laughs.
Well, it's no way to behave in front of a princess.
Belches.
Thanks. She's as nasty as you are.
Dash laughs. You know, you're not exactly what I expected.
Well, maybe you shouldn't judge people before you get to know them.
Vocalizing.
La liberté.
Hey.
Princess.
Laughs.
What are you doing?
Be still, moan Sherry, for I am you savior. And I am rescuing you from
this green, dash.
Kissing sounds.
Beast.
Hey.
That's my princess. Go find you own.
Please, monster. Can't you see I'm a little busy here?
Look, pal, I don't know who you think you are.
Oh. Of cows? Oh, how rude. Please let me introduce myself.
Oh, Mary.
Men.
Laughs.
Accordion.
Ta, da, 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 whoo.
I steal from the rich and give to the needy.
He takes a wee percentage.
But I'm not greedy. I rescue pretty damsels.
Man, I'm good.
What a guy, Monsieur Hood.
Break it down.
I like an honest fight.
And a saucy little maid.
What he's basically saying
is he likes to get, dash.
Paid.
So.
When an orge in the bush
grabs a lady by the tush.
That's bad.
That's bad.
When a beauty's with a beast.
It makes me awfully mad.
He's mad.
He's really, really mad.
I'll take my blade and
ram it through your heart.
Keep your eyes on me, boys.
'Cause I'm about to start.
Grunts, groans.
Karate yell.
Merryman gasping.
Panting.
Man, that was annoying.
Oh, you little.
Karate yell.
Accordion.
Shouting, groaning.
Chuckles.
Shall we?
Hold the phone.
Grunts.
Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hold on now. Where did that come from?
What?
That.
Back there.
That was amazing.
Where did you learn that?
Well, dash, chuckles, when one lives alone, one has to learn these
things in case there's a, dash, there's an arrow in your butt.
What?
Oh, would you look at that?
Oh, no.
This is all my fault. I'm so sorry.
Why?
What's wrong?
Shrek's hurt.
Shrek's hurt.
Shrek's hurt?
Oh, no, Shrek's gonna die.
Donkey, I'm okay.
You can't do this to me, Shrek. I'm too young for you to die.
Keep
you legs elevated.
Turn your head and cough.
Does anyone know the
Heimlich?
Donkey.
Calm down.
If you want to help Shrek, run into the woods and
find me a blue flower with red thorns.
Blue flower, red thorns.
Okay, I'm on it.
Blue flower, red thorns.
Don't die, Shrek.
If you see a long tunnel, stay away from the light.
Dash both, donkey.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Blue flower, red thorns.
What are the flowers for?
For getting rid of donkey.
Ah.
Now you hold still, and I'll yank this thing out.
Ow.
Hey. Easy with the yankin'.
I'm sorry, but it has to come out.
No, it's tender.
Now, hold on.
What you're doing is the opposite of help.
Don't move.
Look, time out.
Would you,
dash.
Grunts.
Okay.
What do you propose we do?
Blue flower, red thorns.
Blue flower, red thorns.
Blue flower, red
thorns. This would be so much easier if I wasn't colorblind. Blue. Flower, red thorns. Ow. Hold on, Shrek. I'm coming. Ow. Not good. Okay. Okay. I can nearly see the head. Grunts. It's just about, dash. Ow. Oh. Ahem. Nothing happened. We were just, dash. Look, if you wanted to be alone, all you had to do was ask. Okay? Oh, come on. That's the last thing on my mind. The princess here was. Just, ugh. Ow. Hey, what's that? Nervous chickle. That's, is that blood? Sighs. Bird chirping. Grunts. My beloved monster and me. We go everywhere together. Wearing a raincoat. That has four sleeves. Gets us through all kinds of weather. Ah. She will always be the only thing. That comes between me and the awful sting. That comes from living in a world. That's so damn mean. Croaks. Oh, 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 oh. Hey. Lala, lala, la 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 la. Both laughing. Lala, lala, lala. There it is, princess. Your future awaits you. That's Duloc. Yeah, I know. You know, Shrek thinks Lord Farquaad's compensating for something, which I think means he has a really, dash out. I guess we better move on. Sure. But, Shrek? I'm worried about Donkey. Blubbering. What? I mean, look at him. He doesn't look so good. What are you talking about? I'm fine. That's what they always say, and then next thing you know, you're on. You're back. Dead. You know, she's right. You look awful. Do you want to sit down? You know, I'll make you some tea. I didn't want to say nothing, but I got this twinge in my neck, and when I turn my head like this, look. Bones crunch. Ow. See? Who's hungry? I'll find us some dinner. I'll get the firewood. Hey, where are you going? Oh, man, I can't feel my toes. I don't have any toes. I think I need a hug. This is good. This is really good. What is this? We draught. Rotisserie style. No kidding. Well, this is delicious. Well, they're also great in stews. Now, I don't mean to brag, but I make a mean wee draught stew. Chuckling. Sighs. I guess I'll be dining a little differently tomorrow night. Gulps. Maybe you can come visit me in the swamp sometime. I'll cook all kind of stuff for you. Swamp toad soup, fish eye tartar, dash you name it. Chuckles. I'd like that. Slurps, laughs. See the pyramids along the Nile. Princess? Watch the sunrise from a tropic isle. Yes, Shrek? I was wondering. Just remember, darling, all the while. Are you? You belong to me. Sighs. Are you gonna eat that? Chuckles. Man, isn't this romantic? Just look at that sunset. Sunset? Oh, no. I mean, it's late. It's very late. What? Wait a minute. I see what's going on here. You're afraid of the dark. Aren't you? Yes. Yes, that's it. I'm terrified. You know, I'd better go inside. Don't feel bad, princess. I used to be afraid of the dark, too, until... Hey, no, wait. I'm still afraid of the dark. Shrek sighs. Good night. Good night. Door creaks. Oh. Now I really see what's going on here. Oh, what are you talking about? I don't even want to hear it. Look, I'm an animal, and I got instincts. And I know you two were digging on each other. I could feel it. You're crazy. I'm just bringing her back to Farquaad. Oh, come on, Shrek. Wake up and smell the pheromones. Just go on in. And tell her how you feel. There's nothing to tell. Besides, even if I did tell her that. Well, you know, dash and I'm not saying I do cause I don't, dash she's a princess, and I'm, dash. An orge? Yeah. An orge. Hey, where are you going? To get. Move firewood. Sighs. Princess? Princess Fiona? Princess, where are you? Wings fluttering. Princess? Creaking. Gasps. It's very spooky in here. I ain't playing no games. Screams. Ah. Oh, no. No, help. SHH. Shrek. 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 No, it's okay. It's okay. What did you do with the princess? Donkey, I'm the princess. Ah. It's me, in this body. Oh, my God. You ate the princess. Can you hear me? Donkey. Listen, keep breathing. I'll get you out of there. No. Shrek. 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 SHH. Shrek. This is me. Muffled mumbling. Princess? What happened to you? You're, different. I'm ugly, okay? Well, yeah. Was it something you ate? Cause I told Shrek those rats. Was a bad idea. You are what you eat, I said. Now, dash. No. I've been this way as long as I can remember. What do you mean? Look, I ain't never seen you like this before. It's only happens when sun goes down. By night one way, by day another. This shall be the norm. Until you find true love's first kiss. And then take love's true form. Ah, that's beautiful. I didn't know you wrote poetry. It's a spell. Sighs. When I was a little girl, a witch cast a spell on me. Every night I become this. This horrible, ugly beast. I was placed in a tower to await the day my true love would rescue me. That's why I have to marry Lord Farquaad tomorrow before the sun sets and he sees me like this. Sobs. Alright, alright. Calm down. Look, it's not that bad. You're not that ugly. Well, I ain't gonna lie. You are ugly. But you only look like this at night. Shrek's ugly 24/7. But donkey, I'm a princess, and this is not how a princess is meant to look. Princess, how about if you don't marry Farquaad? I have to. Only my true love's kiss can break the spell. But, you know, you're kind of an orge, and Shrek, dash well, you got a lot in common. Shrek? Princess, how's it going, first of all? Good? Good for me too. I'm okay. I saw this flower and thought of you because it's pretty and, dash well, I don't really like it, but I thought you might like it cause you're pretty. But I like you anyway. Sighs. I'm in trouble. Okay, here we go. I can't just marry whoever I want. Take a good look at me, donkey. I mean, really, who can ever love a beast so hideous and ugly? Princess and ugly don't go together. That's why I can't stay here with Shrek. Gasps. My only chance to live happily ever after is to marry my true love. Deep sigh. Don't you see, donkey? That's just how it has to be. It's the only way to break the spell. You at least gotta tell Shrek the truth. No. You can't breathe a word. No one must ever know. What's the point of being able to talk if you gotta keep secrets? Promise, you won't tell. Promise. Alright, alright. I won't tell him. But you should. I just know. Before this is over, I'm gonna need a whole lot of serious therapy. Look at my eye twitching. Door opens. Snoring. I tell him not. Shrek. Shrek, there's something I want, dash. Snoring. Shrek, are you all right? Perfect. Never been better. I don't, there's something I have to tell you. You don't have to tell me anything, princess. I heard enough last night. You heard what I said? Every word. I thought you'd understand. Oh, I understand. Like you said, who could love a hideous, ugly beast? But I thought that wouldn't matter to you. Yeah? Well, it does. Gasps, sighs. Ah, right on time. Horse whinnies. Princess, I've brought you a little something. Fanfare. Yawns. What did I miss? Muffled. Who said that? Couldn't have been a donkey. Princess Fiona. As promised. Now hand it over. Very well, Orge. The deed to your swamp, cleared out, as agreed. Take it and go before I change my mind. Forgive me, princess, for startling you, but you startled me, for I have never seen such a radiant beauty before. I'm Lord Farquaad. Lord Farquaad? Oh, no, no. Snaps fingers. Forgive me, my lord, for I was just saying a short farewell. Oh, that is so sweet. You don't have to waste good manners on the Orge. It's not like it has feelings. No, you're right. It doesn't. Princess Fiona, beautiful, fair, flawless Fiona. I ask your hand in marriage. Gasps. Will you be the perfect bride for the perfect groom? Lord Farquaad, I accept. Nothing would make, dash. Excellent. I'll start the plans, for tomorrow we wed. No. I mean, why wait? Let's get married today before the sun sets. Oh, anxious, are you? You're right. The sooner, the better. There's so much to do. Three's the caterer, the cake, the band, the guest list. Captain, round up some guests. Fare thee well, Orge. Shrek, what are you doing? You're letting her get away. Yeah? So what? Shrek, there's something about her you don't know. Look, I talked to her last night, she's dash. I know you talked to her last night. You're great pals, aren't ya? Now, if you two are such good friends, why don't you follow her home? Shrek, I wanna go with you. I told you, didn't I? You're not coming home with me. I live alone. My swamp. Me. Nobody else. Understand? Nobody. Especially useless. Pathetic, annoying, talking donkeys. But I thought, dash. Yeah. You know what? You tut wrong. Shrek. I heard there was a secret court that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Baby, I've been here before. I know this room, I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch. But love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And all I ever learned from love is how to shoot at someone who outdrew you. Moaning. And it's not a cry you can hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Moaning. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thumping sound. Donkey? Grunts. What are you doing? I would think, of all people, you would recognize a wall when you see one. Well, yeah. But the wall's supposed to go around my swamp, not through it. It is around your half. See, that's your half, and this is my half. Oh, your half. Yes, my half. I helped rescue the princess. I did half the work. I get half the booty. Now hand me the big old rock, The one that looks like your head. Back off. No, you back off. This is my swamp. Our swamp. Let go, donkey. You let go. Stubborn jackass. Smelly orge. Fine. Hey, hey, come back here. I'm not through with you yet. Well, I'm through with you. You know, with you it's always, me, me, me. Well, guess. What? Now it's my turn. So you just shut up and pay attention. You are mean to me. You insult me and you don't appreciate anything that I do. You're always pushing me around or pushing me away. Oh, yeah? Well, if I treated you so bad, how come you came back? Because that's what friends do. They forgive each other. Oh, yeah. You're right, donkey. I forgive you. For stabbing me in the back. Oh. You're so wrapped up in layers, onion boy, you're afraid of your own feelings. Go away. There you are, doing it again just like you did to Fiona. All she ever do was like you, maybe even love you. Love me? She said I was ugly, a hideous creature. I heard the two of you talking. She wasn't talking about you. She was talking about, somebody else. She wasn't talking about me? Well, then who is she talking about? No way. I ain't saying anything. You don't wanna listen to me. Right, right? Donkey. No. Okay, look. I'm sorry, alright? Sighs. I'm sorry. I guess I am just a big, stupid, ugly orge. Can you forgive me? Hey, that's what friends are for, right? Right. Friends? Friends. So, what did Fiona say about me? What are you asking me for? Why don't you just go ask her? The wedding. We'll never make it in time. Ha ha ha. Never fear, for where there's a will, there's a way, and I have a way. Whistles. Donkey? I guess it's just my animal magnetism. Laughing. Oh, come here, you. Alright, alright. Don't get all slobbery. No one likes a kiss ass. Alright, hop on and hold on tight. I haven't had a chance to install the seat belts yet. Whoo. Bells tolling. All gasping. People of Duloc, we gather here today to bear witness to the union. Of our new king, Dash. Excuse me. Could we just skip ahead to the I do's? Chuckling. Go on. Go ahead, have some fun. If we need you, I'll whistle. How about that? Shrek, wait, wait. Wait a minute. You wanna do this right, don't you? What are you talking about? There's a line you gotta wait for. The preacher's gonna say, speak. Now or forever hold your peace. That's when you say, I object. I don't have time for this. Hey, wait. What are you doing? Listen to me. Look, you love this woman, don't you? Yes. You wanna hold her? Yes. Please her? Yes. Then you got to try a little tenderness. The chicks love that romantic crap. All right. Cut it out. When does this guy say in a line? We gotta check it out. And so, by the power vested in me. What do you see? The whole town's in there. I now pronounce you husband and wife. They're at the altar. King and queen. Mother Fletcher. He already said it. Oh, for the love of Pete. Grunts. I object. Shrek? Gasps. Oh, now what does he want? Hi, everyone. Having a good time, are you? I love Duloc, first at all. Very clean. What are you doing here? Really, it's rude enough being alive when no one wants you, but showing up uninvited to a wedding, Dash. Fiona. I need to talk to you. Oh, now you wanna talk? It's a little late for that. So if you'll excuse me, Dash. But you can't marry him.
And why not?
Because he's just marrying you so he can be king.
Outrageous.
Fiona, don't listen to him. He's not your true love.
And what do you know about true love?
Well, I mean,
oh, this is precious.
The orch has fallen in love with the princess.
Oh, good lord.
Crowd ladding.
An orch and a princess.
Shrek, is this true?
Who cares?
It's preposterous.
Fiona, my love, we're but a kiss away
from our happily ever after.
Now kiss me.
By night one way, by day another. I wanted to show you before.
Whimpers.
Crown gasping.
Well, that explains a lot.
Ugh. It's disgusting.
Guards. Guards. I order you to get that out of
my sight now.
Get them.
Get them both.
No, no.
Shrek.
This hocus pocus alters nothing.
This marriage is binding, and that
makes me king.
See?
See?
No, let go of me.
Shrek.
No.
Don't just stand there, you morons.
Get out of my way.
Fiona.
Ugh.
I'll make you regret the day we met.
I'll see you drawn and
quartered.
You'll beg for death to save you.
No, Shrek.
And as for you, my wife.
Fiona.
I'll have you locked back in the tower for the rest of your days.
I'm king.
Whistles.
I will have order.
I will have perfection.
I will have, Dasha.
Ah.
All right.
Nobody move.
I got a dragon here, and I'm not afraid to
use it.
Roars.
I'm a donkey on the edge.
Belches.
Celebrity marriages.
They never last, do they?
Cheering.
Go ahead, Shrek.
Fiona?
Yes, Shrek?
I love you.
Really?
Really, really.
I love you too.
Until you find true love's first kiss and then take love's true
form.
Take love's true form.
Take love's true form.
Fiona?
Fiona.
Are you all right?
Well, yes.
But I don't understand.
I'm supposed to be beautiful.
But you are beautiful.